My name is Imogen, and I vote because I don't want to live in a country where people have to choose between their medications and rent.